is Mel here, and I am playing Kingdom Hearts today. Birth by Sleep. I hope you guys all enjoy. I would have live streamed today. Later on, I do know I'm going to go record some Pokemon Mayhem. So I hope you guys all enjoy this video, and hope you guys enjoy. Let's go with standard modes. Play the game in standard mode. You cannot change the mode later. Choose carefully. I'm playing it in standard mode because that's how I've been. Would you like to skip the introduction and base press by the base time? No, because then that takes the fun out of this. Guys, let you know, yes, I have played this game before. Back in my freshman year. I didn't get to go through it all, so, yeah. I thought, hey, it would be nice and new for my YouTube. So, yeah. If you're new to my channel, please leave a comment, please. I'm willing to hear what you guys got to say, whether it's bad or good. Oh, and I will... I think next month I will be going to VidCon. Oh. Okay, so we're watching this video twice. Let's... Well, guess that gives me some time to speak. So yeah, guys. What's been happening lately is I'm trying to think of new videos, concepts. So, I was watching YouTube, and an ad popped up. So, it said, these are some simple tips that they have done to make people earn money and do their things. I don't want to earn the money, I just want to make people happy like people have done for me. Like, Athmel, she's got a series that had just finally posted today that makes me feel like I'm a person who's special. With Foxy Sisters, go with my passion. I started watching Doll Delightful. She showed me all designs do have a flaw. So, each one has a different thing. And you guys probably wonder what my hand's doing on the side because you can see it. I'm playing with my new pillow. It's one of the sequin pillows. I thought it was limiting light off of my DS. But it's not. So we get to start at the beginning. Now, when I first played this game, I played Ventus. Because I thought he was cute. Later on, I realized each one is pieced up to different stories. So, I don't know who I'm going to choose this time. I probably might restart Ventus, because the last thing I got to with Ventus was in Lilo and Stitch. Oh my goodness, this is Destiny Island. The only reason I remember this is because I had played Kingdom Hearts 1 with my grandmother. That looks like Riku. But that isn't, I'm guessing. No, it isn't. I'm gonna try doing a voice. Hey, where am I?
Who's there?
I'm a brand new heart.
But this is... Why are you in my heart?
The light brought me. I saw it shining in the distance. And I followed it here. Then you should join your heart with mine. Now our hearts have touched. Nothing else will slip away. And one day, you'll be strong enough to win back the part that already did.
Thanks.
It's time to wake up now. All we need is to do.
Shower.
Welcome to the land of departure. That is a strange name. Information. Press the start button to view basic controls. Then head to the summit. Okay. To walk, jump, rotate camera, switch this side. Head to the summit. Okay. Nice. Bingo. Press the X to attack the ring. And keep attacking until you get a full combo. You can earn prizes by defeating the enemies and hitting fields. Green prizes restore health. Yellow ones give you money. First, no, I thought they said mummy. Use your deck and triangle button.
What? You want a piece of me too?
Okay. You found a dash slide command. Press the...
Wait, what am I messing around here for? I'm gonna miss the meteor shower.
Yeah, I would like to know why you mess around here.
Stars are where light comes from.
Well, they say
that every star up there is another world.
Terra.
Yep. Hard to believe there are so many worlds out there besides our own. But the light is their hearts, and it's shining down on us like a million lanterns.
What? I don't get it.
Well, in other words, they're just like you. Find out someday, I'm sure.
I want to know now.
You're too young to know now.
Quit treating me like a kid.
almost like fire, like sun.
What are you laughing at?
I can't help it. You two would make the weirdest brothers.
Huh?
Actually, they would. One of the three luck charms that Agua made for herself and her friends the day before the marking exam, or the marking of the master exams. Okay. A wayfinder allows you to dimensionally link with your friends and borrow their powers. You will meet a lot of characters throughout the story, and you can de-link with them. Okay. I'm gonna have a hard time remembering how I used it.
Oh
goody, we get to expar. And when I get to a save point, guys, this is where I will end. Oh, I'm playing as Dara. Use the triangle commands instead of the regular attacking. Okay. So basically, if I hit the triangle several times and keep hitting, it should come off with a new attack.
Well, that works fine if you're fighting one-on-one. But you need to know how to handle a crowd, too.
two character to fight. I swear, I'd rather fight Terra for anything. Give me Agua. No, okay. No, I do not want to spar again.
Trust me. You guys are ready. You're gonna clean up the meat sample.
I hope it's that easy.
It's like the master said. Power is born within the heart. When the time is right, you just need to look inside yourself and you'll find it there.
Oh, look, my save point, guys. Like I said, I have played before, so we'll play right here. Okay, guys, that's where I will stop for the night. I'll let play a little video, but that's where I'm gonna end for tonight. Usually people play these a lot longer, but I do not have time with me. I still have no debation of who I will play. Actually, I might go a little further. You know what? I'm gonna go a little further. Because if I save again, it will at least bring me to a different area. And not leave me to another video. Mickey.